Hello friends, welcome to our Dress My Craft YouTube channel. My name is Isha Tripathi and today I'm here to tell you about the Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer. But before that, please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases and free tutorials from Dress My Craft. The Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer comes in packing with a plastic top and a cardstock behind with set of features. So let's get started with its features. The Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer comes in size of 6 inches by 8.5 inch. The Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer have measurements both in English and in metric, is that in centimeters and in inches. The Guillotine Paper Trimmer have measurement accuracy with quarter inch marking on the trimmer. It also have measurements on top and bottom of the paper trimmer. The Guillotine Paper Trimmer blade is very sharp and exposed, unlike the paper trimmer. So you have to be very careful while cutting your papers. The Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer comes with a paper clamp or a smudge guard, which ideally protect your fingers while cutting your paper. It allows you to hold your paper in place while cutting without getting any smudge mark from your fingers. Did you see that, how crisp, clean edge I have got with my Guillotine Paper Trimmer? Now moving over to the next feature, the Guillotine Paper Trimmer uses the up and down motion to cut your paper, which is very similar to any scissors. If you notice, in scissor, the upper blade have the lever action which moves up and down. The Guillotine Paper Trimmer is lightweight and portable for quick and easy cutting. It also have a hanging slot or a hole on the top of the trimmer, which allows you to hang it on your wall perfectly. Now moving over to the next feature, the Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer have anti-slippery rubber pads beneath. It has in total 4 anti-slippery rubber pads on all the 4 corners of the paper trimmer. These anti-slippery rubber pads allow the paper trimmer to get fixed on the table top, which helps you in achieving crisp, straight edges every time. The Dress My Craft Guillotine Paper Trimmer is ideal for cutting any kind of papers up to 300 GSM. To begin with, I have taken this piece of tissue paper, gently placing the paper beneath the paper clamp, pressing down the lever, you get a crisp, clean, straight edge. Isn't it exciting that tissue paper is by far the thinnest sheet a paper trimmer can cut? Now moving over to the next set of paper, I have taken this pink cardstock which weighs approximately 180 GSM. Now I'm placing the pink cardstock beneath the clamp and positioning it at 2.5 inch mark. Now holding down the clamp and gently pressing the lever, I am cutting the strip of 2.5 inch, which is perfect to make a tag for my mini album. Now I'm trimming the size of my tag to 6 inch, and finally with the help of my Dress My Craft circle dot border punch, I'm completing the base of my tag, which looks absolutely pretty. With the amazing tools from Dress My Craft, I can quickly make number of projects in just no time. Isn't this tag looking super pretty? Now moving over to the next set of paper, I'm taking a craft sheet cardstock of 300 GSM and I'm placing it beneath the clamp, gently pressing down the lever, I'm cutting the paper. It has made my job of cutting such heavy cardstock effortless. Just see how crisp, clean edges I'm having using the Guillotine Paper Trimmer. Now I've taken this small piece of black smooth cardstock of 300 GSM, placing it beneath the clamp, and I want to show you how thin strip of paper this Guillotine Paper Trimmer can cut. The Guillotine Paper Trimmer have more accuracy and precision while cutting the paper. Now I have taken this glitter foam sheet of 240 GSM and I'm repeating the process. I'm placing the sheet beneath the clamp and gently pressing down the lever to cut the strip of paper. This has just made my job absolutely easy because it was so difficult to trim such kind of sheets with the help of a scissor. Now, I have taken a burlap or jute sheet which weighs approximately 240 GSM, which is actually quite sturdy too. And with the help of my guillotine paper trimmer, I'm able to trim down this sheet effortlessly. Isn't it exciting? Now, I have taken a textured corrugated sheet which is of approximately 150 GSM. I'm placing the sheet beneath the clamp, gently pressing down the lever, and I'm able to trim a thin strip of sheet perfectly. This was not possible with the help of a scissor. The guillotine paper trimmer have made my job absolutely easy in trimming down such kind of papers. Now I have taken a mulberry sheet of 60 GSM. I'm placing the sheet beneath the clamp, gently pressing down the lever, and I'm trimming a thin strip of paper effortless. Now I have taken a leather sheet of 200 GSM. I'm placing the sheet beneath the paper clamp and pressing down the lever, and I'm cutting the paper. With my guillotine paper trimmer, the task of cutting paper have become super easy. Last but not the least, I have taken a white textured cardstock of 285 GSM. I am trimming the paper to size of 5 inches by 4.5 inch to make base of my card. I have decided to make this card pretty clean and simple. To decorate the card, I have taken these colorful cardstocks of 80 GSM each, and with the help of my Dress My Craft circle dot border punch, I am creating these decorative borders to layer it on my card. Now with the help of my guillotine paper trimmer, I am trimming down the decorative border strips from the colorful cardstock. I have already gone ahead and punched the edges of these colorful sheets. The guillotine paper trimmer allows you to cut 7 sheets of 80 GSM in one go. Now, I'm trimming down the punched decorative edges with my guillotine paper trimmer, which was not possible with scissors. Now, I've laid the decorative strips of the colorful cardstock alternatively on my card base. After that, I'm trimming off the excessive sides with the help of my guillotine paper trimmer. To finish the card, I have decided to use the sentiment and butterflies from the motif sheets from Floral Symphony Paper Collection by Dress My Craft. I have trimmed down the sentiment using the guillotine paper trimmer and have decided to fussy cut these gorgeous butterflies from the motif sheet from Dress My Craft. I have gone ahead and fussy cut these butterflies using my tonic scissors, and I have pasted the sentiment and butterflies on my card using the glossy accents, and lastly with foam square tape I am pasting the base on a plain white card to give further dimension. Lastly, to glam up my card, I am using this pretty sequins from Dress My Craft. It's a family pack set which comes in 12 colors. They have these beautiful pastel colors. I'm using this neutral white creamish color on my card. So here is the close-up of my card. I hope you really like it. The Dress My Craft guillotine paper trimmer is priced at $22.99 with amazing features. In my last video, I have discussed about the standard paper trimmer and its features. Just in case if you have missed the video, I will be mentioning the link down in the description box below. If you wish to know more about the difference between guillotine and paper trimmer, please leave a comment below on this video and do subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated with all the latest new releases. Till then, take care. Bye.